I'm meeting up with my boy Alan down in Hong Kong. We're gonna explore around. Not too sure where exactly we're gonna go, but we're literally gonna try and go everywhere and have as much fun as we can, eat as much food as we can, and just experience Hong Kong. With my boy Alan here, representing SP, we here eating some Van Ho to start off the day, and yeah, looking forward to it. Gai Lan, gotta have our vegetables. This guy's been eating like shit.
McDonald's.
Okay, come here to Hong Kong, don't even eat proper food.
How excited are you right now, bud? How excited are you right now, bud?
Very.
Hands in the air, all my ladies, hands up in the air, good morning, good morning.
We are in an area called Central. Alan, do you know where you're going? Alright, so...
A lot of walking.
Yeah, tons of walking. We freaking... both our legs are shot at this point, and... We still got a lot to do today, but...
Well, it's okay, because the best part's already over.
So we just took an escalator up half a mountain. Took about 15 minutes.
For nothing.
Yeah, there's
nothing.
It's freaking. It's freaking completely empty, and we don't know how to get down aside from walking, which is definitely not going to be fun. In fact, we're so high up, we can basically almost go up Victoria Peak, which is not ideal at this situation. Another very exhausting day so far. We've gone to like 4 or 5 different malls all over the place. We've gone basically back and forth in Hong Kong, and we're finally here in somewhere nearby Quarry Bay, but it's a big mall, and we're finally having some dinners, some noodles again. Good morning, everybody. I am on a ferry to Macau, and it's like assigned seating, and I'm here with a bunch of relatives. Oh, hello, Oguma. Hello. And... It's gonna be like a 40 to 45 minute ferry ride, and this is gonna be really exciting.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. We're gonna sweep this under the carpet.
And I'm finally in Macau at ISA Outlet. It's really cool and rustic. Kind of similar to the outlet we have, except way less modern. It looks older. But there's this noodle shop. And I've been told it's very delicious.
I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us too with you.
the story behind this wall is this was a old like cathedral, but it burned down and all that's remaining is that big front wall. We had some import Lord Stows. Now we got some real one in Macau.
Stand the Georgia.